The Prince has arrived. A decorated champion who has truly reinvented himself.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
The first ever Universal Champion, a multiple-time Intercontinental Champion, NXT titles, what can't the Prince do?
Well, it seems like year after year, Finn Balor just reaches greater heights in his career. If it's just me, or does Finn Balor just keep getting cooler every year?
Saxon, when it comes to being cool, you are one man I will never ask. We see the intense focus and drive in the eyes of Finn Balor.
When it comes to Finn Balor, it's always about competing at the highest of levels.
Representing the Shield from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Steve Punk.
All these superstars come into this match incredibly hungry to prove their dominance. I can't wait to see what unfolds.
Gets a strong reaction from the WWE Universe, and it will only intensify once the bell rings. Finn Balor's changes in attitude may be controversial, but it's worth acknowledging one thing that has never changed for Balor, and that is appreciation of a good challenge. Balor loves being pushed to his limit, from his time in Japan to his tenure on multiple WWE brands. Balor gives as well as he gets. An important part of his personality is to bring the best out of his opponents so they can bring the best out of him. Changing attitude didn't change that. We should soon see just how much of a challenge Balor is up for tonight.
And across the way, you have Mustafa Ali, a talented and nefarious competitor whose only agenda is to create as much chaos as possible, both in the ring and behind the scenes.
Ali's made his intentions very clear. He's here to bring down the entire WWE and every superstar here along with it. I have no doubt he's willing to do whatever it takes to bring his plans to fruition. Nut-fetch chop echoing through the arena. Oh!
Picking up speed.
Running knee strike.
Clearly not expecting.
I cannot believe what I am hearing right now. Why would he come out here?
Why do you think, Saxton? These two can't stand one another.
Mustafa, incredible athlete, but what's that? Can he do it here? Lost it all there.
That's about as close a call as you can have.
Well measured.
Finn turns it around. Placed in the corner. Trapped in the corner. Chops and punches.
A superstar could go all day.
And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
He's in a bad way, guys.
Not what you want to see by any means.
What's Ali about to do?
Right on top of the skull.
He can end it here.
He's got him.
Cover.
One, two.
Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
And he is incredulous after the kickout, almost lost to his own move.
And guys, Ali is in shock after that kickout. He looks like he just saw a ghost.
Springboard clothesline!
To the floor.
Heading back to the ring. Here it is, the Sling Blade.
Double stop.
Boom! Mustafa Ali dodges.
Kick right on point.
Yes. Hold on a second.
I was worried about this happening. This superstar's waiting for him.
Where's he at?
Oh, there
he
is! What a kick!
Now he's been forced to take a breather.
Now that sequence didn't go as he planned.
Finn Balor full control here! 16 from Balor!
Did Balor secure a win?
Oh, look out! Splash! Can there be frustration mounting in these competitors? No. It's going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Knife edge chop echoing through the arena.
And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing.
Mesmerizing athleticism.
Oh, a slingshot cross body.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Willpower, and Balor is showing that in spades.
Frustration setting in for Ali. Victory is within his grasp, but he couldn't. Uh-oh, second rope. This is going to be nasty.
This could be the nail in the coffin.
Think about the impact.
Lights out. Cool, there's no limit to what Mustafa Ali will do.
Finn caught off guard.
Said,
I don't even think Finn knows how he kicked out there.
And guys, Mustafa Ali is in a state of disbelief right now that this one is still going.
These superstars have torn away and
endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Up in the elbow. Nothing fancy, but very effective. And the beating his body is taken.
On the top rope, booted locks.
And that just silenced Ali.
The mark. And here comes Balor Club.
Finn is reaching that.
There's a response against Finn.
One, two, three.
No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. I can see up to the rafters, and there's not a sick.
Once more, setting it up. And the leg going to apply pressure.
Yeah, Ali could be thinking of executing his final strike.
That's it. But this win comes with a price.
Here is your winner, CM Punk.
Celebrating now, but you know they are in need of medical attention once they get backstage.
Let's hope the winner is okay.
I can't tell from here how bad that injury is. Let's just hope it doesn't show them for too long.
A big win coming at a bigger cost.